What is up, guys? My name is VeggieTalesRana, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we are reacting to Daughter of Discord, Episode 2, An Unusual Friend. Now, I am putting all other reactions on hold until I get caught up with Daughter of Discord and Princess Trixie Sparkle, which are on the two episodes of Princess Trixie Sparkle to get caught up on, and there's only, like, I think, a few more of this to get caught up on, not as much as, well, there's six episodes of this so far, so after this one, there'll only be four more to get caught up on. So just like always, link to the original video will be in the description below, along with Disney Fanatic's channel. Go subscribe to her, show her the support. And also the link to my Twitter and Instagram will also be down in the description below if you want to go check those out. And we are going to jump straight back into Daughter of Discord.
Previously on Daughter of Discord.
So she's finally having her baby.
It's normal.
Why wouldn't it be?
Eyes. Never mind.
We named her Screwball.
Yay, Screwball.
She's got wallas, like yours.
Which do you want, Silver Tray?
Didn't know I needed this recap that much, but okay.
Junior. Knock it off, you guys.
Why won't you let them play?
Why doesn't she go back to where she belongs, in the Canterlot Gardens with her dad?
You take that back!
Stupid bully!
Jimmy, stop!
Catch!
Huh? Hey,
Diggy! Hey, put me down! Ouch!
Screwball! Are you nuts? I'm Screwball. I shall have my revenge!
Yeah, she kind of lost in the last episode.
Her powers, they're getting out of hope.
She's young. Let her have her fun. Besides, you've gone insane a couple of times yourself.
That's it! You're sitting on the couch tonight.
Hey! Forgot about that, actually. Disney Fanatic 2364. I never say that. I don't know why. I think it just gets easier to say Disney Fanatic. My Little Pony audio drama. And I like that this intro is actually shorter because we get straightforward into the episode. I'm gonna guess that's the voice of either Fluttershy or Screwball. It doesn't really say who plays who in this intro. So, I don't really know. True Sailor Kama, I forgot she was in this. or had a part in this. Again. Daddy Discord. I'm gonna turn my fan over here. Created by Disney Fanatic. Here we go. Daughter of Discord. Episode 2. I burped.
Go back to the Canterlot Gardens where you belong.
No.
Don't let that bother you, Screwball.
Screwball, what's wrong? Is it a burglar?
No, Dad, you know nothing can get through the invisible force field without our permission.
That's true.
I just had a bad dream.
They had that set up in the last series, too, Bride of Discord.
Talk about it.
It was those things they said about me today. They won't go away.
Aw, is that
don't all? Let that bother you.
Oh, there, honey. What do I always say?
What fun is there in making sense?
I actually say that all the time, actually.
No. Although you do make it by the point that is.
But I do say that a lot. Every time someone says.
Oh. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but names will never hurt me.
Exactly.
Isn't the expression words may never hurt me?
Sticks and stones won't hurt you either after a healing spell, but you get the picture.
But, Dad, what if they're right? I lost my mind today. I even scared my friends.
Aw, honey, every pony loses their mind every once in a while. Even your mother.
What? You're pulling my leg.
No. You can tell when creatures are lying, remember? You should have seen your mother at the grand.
That's a interesting ability, actually, to tell when someone's lying. You weren't even out of stone when that happened, so how did you know about that?
The treatment she gave you and I today was nothing.
Okay, so it's not as bad as I thought. It's worse. I'm crazy on both sides.
Oh, calm down, Screwball.
Oh, Screwball, Screwball, Screwball. Every pony's crazy. Some just show it better than others.
I being one of them.
It's nothing to be ashamed of, sweetie. You have something that other ponies don't have.
Yeah, I can really, really feel the connection, like the father-daughter bond between Screwball and Discord.
But sometimes I think I might go too crazy. That I might turn evil. That they'll have to turn me to stone.
Oh, honey, don't say such a thing.
I hope that doesn't happen.
I'm never going to turn you to stone.
I hope that doesn't happen. That'd be horrible.
Not while I'm here to protect you. Did I ever tell you of the time I snapped in front of your mother?
I'm surprised you never told her that.
While I had your mother imprisoned. It was her birthday, and I brought her friends on a phone visit. In the midst of that, she told them she didn't love me. She didn't know I was listening, and... well...
I really have to relive this.
As well as my sanity. I'll spare you the details, but let's just say my rampage involved turning your Aunt Applejack into cereal and Twilight Sparkle's horn into a candy cane. Oh, it may sound funny to you, but if you seen me at that time, you wouldn't have laughed.
Yeah, that was a crazy time.
You lost so much control that I ended up physically hurting your mother. I could no longer keep her, knowing what I did. Knowing that she would never forgive me. And so I let her go.
Discord!
But you know something?
We forgave you for that!
She returned to me, and we finally confessed our feelings for each other.
How does this apply to me? Are you saying that no matter what I do, every pony's gonna be okay with it?
Well, not every pony. Only the ones that matter. Tell me, Scrooby. After today's incident, did any pony forgive you?
Her friends.
That they're the only ones that matter. For me, that was your mother, and...
I guarantee you Derpy did too, and so did probably Miss Cheerily.
Special, my dear. But never lose sight of what is really important. Understand?
Sure.
Good. Alright, let's get you back to bed, shall we?
Would you sing me a lullaby, Daddy?
Oh, this art again. It fits perfectly at this moment.
I think you'd prefer if your mother sang to you.
Your voice is beautiful and all, but I also like it when you sing.
I wish you would sing more on the show. Okay. He's only sang one song. Well, kind of two if you consider the winter wrap-up he sang in the season 4 premiere. Not cry, my dear. Your daddy is still very here, and if any pony, I like the rewrite on the Daddy Discord song.
Causes you any harm or fear, then I will bring them pain and drown them all in chocolate rain. Cause I am your daddy, Discord, and you are a piece of me.
Remember
that one time you took me to that baseball game. I got my cutie mark. and things were never quite the same.
My wild pigeons flew, driving the ponies all insane. Cause
you are a daddy discord, and you're going to sleep right now. I tried to remember that little part the best I could. There was some clever rewrites there. Disney Fanatic did a job of, well, whoever rewrote it, I don't know who rewrote it. It was probably a Disney Fanatic. I'm gonna shut up before I say something stupid. Good morning, Screwball.
Screwball usually followed what few rules her parents gave her, but sometimes she could be a bit of a rebel. She often woke in the early hours of the morning so she could sneak out of the Castle of Chaos and into the Everfree Forest. With her powers, she never really worried about wild beasts. She had her own special place in the forest, a lake which she had turned to chocolate milk.
I want chocolate milk now, even though I have chocolate milk every day at school, but I want some, like,
this was her station,
some chocolate milk
where she
now.
Could express herself freely.
I love chocolate milk.
No rules. No,
and some candy canes.
No ponies.
And some marshmallows.
Just her.
And I'm guessing the rest of those are gumdrops, so I want gumdrops too.
Let's see. Ooh! Those flowers would be great lollipops.
Now I want lollipops.
Marshmallows. Those trees into candy canes. Rocks into gumdrops. Sticks into gummy worms.
I want gummy worms now. Stop it, Screwball. You're making me hungry.
Miles away. In a forest much darker than the Everfree, in a large beehive-like structure,
Chrysalis!
One of changelings resided. Their queen, Chrysalis, was sitting on her throne, plotting revenge on her greatest enemies.
Her greatest enemy is SpongeBob!
Discord became such a fluffy do-gooder.
Wait, how do you know about Discord being good?
To penetrate the Nether, making it harder for my changelings to feed! Oh,
If it's anything like the show, they can learn to feed without
never
feeding.
Never, Queen. General Mantis. Can't you see I'm brooding?
Apologies, my queen, but the prince is here to see you as
I know this was released before seasons. Before that episode in season 6. I don't even know when the first episode of this aired, or this episode, or was released.
Oh, my son.
Hello there.
Do you wish to see me, Mother?
Yes, my dear.
He looks different from other changelings.
Meaning it is time for you to go on your first time.
He looks more similar to Chrysalis.
I get to leave the
and
but of course.
Just me here to see how pupils. From what I know about changelings, besides Chrysalis, they don't have pupils.
This, my dear? I think so. Think? You have to be sure. Now I will ask you again. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Mother.
I'm ready.
What is the first rule of the hunt?
Don't get caught.
And the second rule?
Make sure the pony you turn into is not around.
And the third?
Don't turn into an alicorn, as that will arouse suspicion unless you take out one of the princesses first.
And what is our motto?
Love is weakness.
Hakuna Matata!
But strength for us. Excellent. Now, since you are still young, I suggest you keep your target simple. Perhaps a young foal of some sort. Then steer clear of Canterlot. They're always on the lookout for.
Once again! I'm getting some very anime vibe with,
go, my son!
With Chrysalis here.
Proud.
She looks so anime. And not anymore, but.
General?
Yes, my queen.
Send out a scout to watch over my son. Make sure he doesn't get into any trouble. He's still a novice, after all.
As you wish, my queen. I shall get my best soldier on the job.
See that you do.
Akari!
Yes, General Mantis,
Akari.
Sir. Private Akari reporting for duty, sir.
The queen needs someone to keep an eye on the prince while he's on his hunt.
That name kind of sounds familiar.
As you soldier among your rank, I think you're best for the job. Watch him carefully, but stay inconspicuous. Do well, and I might promote you.
Sir, yes,
oh,
sir.
Hey! I just remembered.
Me, General. I never get any field assignments.
Bombus.
I can do this, General. I can do this. Please, 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 please.
I just remembered. This episode is based off, The Lion King 2.
Being squirrel. Just give me a chance, General, please.
Oh, fine. You can both watch the prince.
Yes, 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 yes! I won't let you down, General.
I actually recently rewatched The Lion King 2.
Watch Bombus 2, will you?
Sir, yes, sir.
See, they're like Kovu's brother and sister, I think that's what they were, in the Lion King 2.
Oh, wow! The outside world is so colorful. Ah, so many wonderful smells. Oh, look at that grass. It's so green. I wonder what it would be.
I thought it was pink.
No, no, no. I have to focus. Now, what did Mother say? The best way to catch an unsuspecting pony is in a closed area. Well, there are lots of closed areas in this forest. Wonder if there are any ponies down there.
He's gonna run the screwball.
Whoa. The trees sure are tall here. And so much more alive. Now, where could I find...
And I'm pretty sure
that?
He is supposed to represent Kovu.
It's
and Screwball is supposed to represent,
it's
Kiara.
It's coming from over here. What in the... What kind of place is this? Why is that water... brown?
It's chocolate milk. I want chocolate milk so bad now. Thanks a lot, Screwball.
Hand a filling. What a stroke of luck.
Snorkeling can get boring. Feeling, however, never gets old.
How'd she do that?
Arr, ahoy me! Next stop, Philadelphia, where we shall rob them of their gold, their jewels, and their cream cheese.
Cream cheese? Really?
All the cream cheese.
Really?
Especially the cream cheese.
Cream cheese.
Mermaids approaching starboard side! Think of the shish kebabas with those giant forks! Steer to port! Steer to port!
Bomb station,
everyone!
Now the cannon! Ready? Is that a heartbeat?
What was that? Probably my stomach.
Aren't changelings supposed to be heartless?
Let me try that spell Mother taught me. Let's see. Who do you love most? What the heck is that thing? Her pet? Then it'd be too hard to do. A Pegasus mare? Must be her mother. Nope. Can't turn into adults yet. Hey, what's up with that unicorn's eyes? Ugh. I don't want to be a filly.
Wait, that lying thing is gonna kick in with her.
I am the greatest! Nobody can beat me! Nobody!
There you are!
Dinky? What are you doing here?
I came here to...
Whoa. What?
I came looking for you. Your mother's worried sick.
But why would she send you? Don't you know it's dangerous out here?
You're here, aren't you?
Well, yeah, but...
You're lying straight up, you can tell.
I thought this war scared you to death.
Yeah, but I gotta be brave. Your mom's looking for you.
You're lying.
I told you she could tell.
You're not Dinky.
Don't be silly. Of course I'm Dinky.
Hey! It's really me! No, you're not. I know you're lying. Show yourself. What are you?
How did you do that? More importantly, how did you do that without a horn?
Swiss cheese legs? Cobwebby hair? See-through wings? Unusual eyes?
Oh, well, you're one to talk.
No making fun of the eyes. Who do you think you are, posing as my friend? Impersonating ponies is not very nice.
But how did you know I was...
Who are you and what are you doing here?
What are you, nuts?
I'm nuts! I'm Screwball!
What's the difference?
You don't call her nuts, you idiot.
What are you doing here?
Please, I don't want any trouble. I was just so hungry and...
You're hungry? Well, why didn't you say so? If you're hungry, I could just give you something. You like cotton candy?
Huh?
How about chocolate milk?
What?
How would chocolate milk help him if he's hungry?
You've never had chocolate milk? What kind of sick, twisted home did you grow up in? Don't answer that question. I don't want to know. I don't want to know what kind of place like that exists.
Chocolate milk is life.
Oh, well. I'd say it's about time you tried it. Come on, drink it.
You want me to drink mucky water?
It's not mucky water. It's chocolate milk. Trust me, you'll love it.
But I don't really drink.
Come on, just try it.
He doesn't want it.
Well...
Don't beg.
Okay.
He's chugging it. Chug, 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 chug.
This stuff is amazing. It tastes just like love.
Well, I don't know about that. But I told you it was good.
I gotta have some more.
I've never seen a creature like you before.
I could say the same about you. How do you do all this stuff without a horn? And your eyes are very...
Strange. I know.
I was gonna say interesting.
Well... I'm a unique.
Aw, she's blushing. You guys see it?
I'm the only one of my kind.
Really? Oh, what I would give to be the only one of my kind.
Why? Are there many of you?
Let's just say I have 5,000 brothers and sisters at home.
5,000? Golly, that's a lot of mouths to feed.
Actually, we get all our food from.
What the heck?
Wonder what that is.
Smells like cat.
What the?
And scorpion.
A manticore!
That's the smell of...
Cool, a manticore! Last week it was a hydra.
Well, let's get out of here!
But, oh, for the hydra? Not that big a deal.
You're strong!
Come on, we can lose him!
Wait!
You crazy? That thing is huge!
Trust me on this. Easy boy. Or girl. Which one are you? Stop moving for a second so I can help you? That's better.
We see she's got Fluttershy's kind heart.
You won't hurt him?
Now, show me what's wrong.
Wow.
Thorn in the paw. Typical.
Yes.
And of course, really should watch where you step.
Yes, they should.
And hold still. This will only take a second.
Look out!
Deja vu! That's happened before!
How did you...
Mom told me to show every beast a little kindness. It amazes me how many angry manticores have thorns in their paws.
That was incredible! You were...
Can you feel the love tonight?
You were pretty brave yourself.
La da 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 da.
Hey, we weren't properly introduced. My name's Screwball.
Screwball? That's weird.
I know. Was it my idea?
No, I mean, it's weird because my name's Mothball.
We're both balls.
Ha! What a coincidence.
Wanna hang out?
Hang out?
Yeah. I don't have school today. We can play all morning.
Must be Saturday.
What?
What's the matter? You don't know how to play? Oh. Well, I'll teach you.
I don't know.
I really should be getting home.
You can spare a few hours. Please?
Well...
Please?
You can't say no to those beady eyes.
Mother did say not to return until my stomach was full. Well, can I have some more of that chocolate milk?
Sure.
I can't believe you lost him.
Me? This is your mission too.
Well, if not.
They're just like those two from from The Lion King 2.
It's so hard to finish a meal these days. What are we supposed to tell the general? And what are we supposed to tell the queen? Sorry, Your Majesty, we lost your son because Private Bumbus here had to stop and snack on a chipmunk.
Why are you always gonna blame me? Look, there he is. Told you I'd find him.
Wait. Who is that Billy he is with?
Hey, he's not disguised. What's he doing?
It looks like they're playing?
Oh boy.
Wait, he didn't know what playing was, but you did?
We must report.
That makes no sense.
At once.
Oh, she's not gonna be happy about this.
She actually slept on the couch.
Discord, wake up! Wake up!
No, Fluttershy. You're so soft.
Wake up!
What the heck was that for?
Right, do they have a cat?
Gone.
What do you mean, gone?
Did anybody else see that the cat post thingy in the background?
Oh, she's probably just in the bathroom or the garden or something.
I've looked everywhere.
The bowling alley?
Yes.
The swimming pool?
Yes.
The ice cream room?
Yes.
What?
The fancy room?
Yes. She's nowhere in the castle. What if something horrible happened to her?
Don't be so paranoid, honey. Screwball's a big girl. Wherever she is, she can take care of herself.
Discord?
All right.
She does have chaos magic. I'm pretty sure she could handle herself.
Aha! I've got her set! Follow me!
What the heck?
Hit me!
Oh, man!
Don't feel bad, Moppy. You put up a good fight.
I think you're so good at this.
What a cute nickname. What an adorable nickname.
Your dad has powers like
yours.
Wait,
you got a nickname for her?
I thought you were going
to call her Screwy. Like everyone else does.
Different reasons.
I never knew hanging out could be so much fun.
5,000 brothers and sisters and you don't hang out with them?
Well, they're not exactly my siblings. You see...
Step away from my daughter!
Daddy, wait!
That's your dad?
Oh, my baby! Thank goodness you're all right!
Mom!
Fluttershy, I told you to stay put! Let me take care of this pest!
Oh! Now this is...
Discord?
Now this is just like The Lion King 2.
Our paths have crossed a few times.
Is that all you can say about us? And here I thought we had something special.
What are you doing here, Chrysalis? Shouldn't you be living out your exile in the Changeling Forest?
I bear no ill will. I was only fetching my son. I don't believe you've met Prince Mothball.
Prince?
Son? Aren't all changelings your children?
Mothball is special. You can tell by his appearance. He is the heir to my throne.
You're a prince?
Screwball, stay behind me.
And what's this? Well, I never fancied you a family creature, Discord.
Well, get used to it.
All it took to turn you from the evil lord of chaos to the fluffy do-gooder that you are today was a gooey romance with an itchy, bitchy, wimpy, pathetic little excuse of a Pegasus.
You shut up, Chrysalis.
Now, Your Majesty, and if you or any of your hatchlings ever come near my family again,
wouldn't dream of it. Come, son.
Come on, girls.
Bye.
Bye.
Another scene, which is just like what happened in The Lion King 2.
What do you think you're doing?
I was...
You know you're not supposed to go into the Everfree Forest alone. You could have gotten killed.
I'm not a baby, Mom. I go out there all the time, and with the exception of that one hydra, nothing has ever happened.
What?
Oops.
Honey, I don't think the fact that she was out of the forest is the issue here. What were you doing with a changeling?
I don't understand. What's a changeling?
A changeling is a heartless, soulless monster that takes the form of the one you love and feeds off your love for them, which is exactly what that Prince Hairball was doing to you!
I don't think he was doing
that.
That's
why he looked like Dinky at first. But it didn't seem so bad.
He's a changeling! He was feeding off your power!
But after I found out who he was, he stayed.
So he could satisfy his appetite!
Don't you and Mom always say that every creature has a heart?
Every creature but changelings. They have no hearts. Literally. They're born without hearts.
Ew, Discord. Ew, dude,
no
what
hearts,
the heck,
no
man?
No compassion, no morals.
Close your...
Close up your chest.
Yeah.
Scaring your child.
Sorry for the dramatics, dear, but you get the picture. Changelings are cruel, vicious, and cunning. And of all the changelings you could have encountered, it had to be the queen's favorite son!
He was just a kid!
Doesn't matter! All changelings are the same!
You sound so sure. You still haven't told me how you know Chrysalis.
Yeah, Discord!
Basically, she's the reason I became the Lord of Chaos.
I thought it was because the ponies called
you
a queen.
I wouldn't have been around those ponies to begin with had it not been for Chrissy. Chrysalis. I met her when I was a youngling alone in the wild. She was Princess Chrysalis then. Even at that age, she was devious. She didn't seem to mind my appearance and said we were friends. I told her I was...
Well, she has an odd appearance herself, so I don't think she would really care what your
creatures were accepted.
Equestria?
Exactly. And you all know how that turned out. But that wasn't the end of it. Years later, when I ruled Equestria, newly crowned Queen Chrysalis and her changelings took advantage of my disorder and fed off the ponies. She used me! She sent me to Equestria, knowing the ponies would
make
me so mad that I would take over so she wouldn't have to do it herself.
Clawing the cow. She's getting really angry over this.
Oh, I'm sure. During my 3 years of exile after I escaped from being turned to stone a second time, she came to my lair to gloat about it, right after I refused to help her in her plot against Canterlot. Told her it wouldn't work.
Yep, it didn't.
Yeah.
It worked for a while, but...
Why?
She had her pony fooled, but...
The way she spoke to you, it was like you two were close.
Oh, wait. Did you...
Fluttershy is jealous.
And Chrysalis? Oh, you really are paranoid, my dear. Don't worry about it. You're the only mare who's ever caught my eye.
What about Celestia?
She doesn't count. I love you, okay?
Okay. As for you, young lady.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disobey you, and I didn't know Mothball was a changeling. We were just having so much fun, and... I deserve whatever punishment you have for me.
You're grounded for a week.
You are not to leave the house, with the exception of school. No,
a week, that's not that bad.
No sweet.
Now, honey. Let's not go overboard.
Yeah, you can't take sweets from the daughter of chaos.
You know the first rule of the hunt? Well, I don't get caught. It wasn't my fault, Mother. She used her magic to get rid of my disguise. I don't know how she did it, but she just says she's not a unicorn. She's just a filly. Still, disobey me.
They have Chrysalis acting a lot like Zero was her name from,
However, because of your carelessness, we now know that Discord is married and has a daughter, no less.
Mother, if I may ask, who is Discord?
Discord is the lord of chaos. Or was until he was...
I was about to say that.
Email. Be grateful you don't have a heart, son. We cannot survive without the existence of love. It is what gives us our power.
I'm pretty sure you guys do have hearts.
Will only lead to your downfall.
Because Mothballs was clearly beating earlier.
What are you talking
about? What did you learn about this girl?
Well, her name is Screwball. She's very powerful.
How powerful?
Like, really powerful. It was incredible. She turned water into this thing called
chocolate. Why is she, like, frowning?
You should try it, Mother. It's amazing. She changed me back into myself just by yelling at me. And she made these little things called chess pieces move.
Spitting image of her father, no doubt. This little chaotic brat could be of use to us.
Uh-oh.
Mother, you're not going to hurt her, are you?
No. Not yet, anyway. For now, my son, I want you to find out everything you can about this screwball.
Uh-oh.
You seem to have gained her trust.
I don't understand. What do you mean? What are you...
As long as Discord is thriving with power and is on Equestria's good side, I cannot make my attack. For centuries...
Wait, is your plan to make Discord go evil again? Is that your plan? I really don't think that'll work.
...to be as heartless as us. But now, he has something he cares about. Two things, to be exact.
He also cares about his friends and Equestria.
And take her rightful place as the dominant race of Equestria!
You are straight up evil, lady.
But I don't want to hurt her.
What did you say?
I mean, she's just so nice.
And Mothball, what did I say regarding love? Any form of love.
Mothball, tell her the truth, dude.
Friendship.
That it's a weakness to the enemy, but strength for us. But I thought you said we couldn't feel.
I can't. So don't confuse this little sentiment with an emotion you know will only destroy you. After all, it destroyed us.
Huh?
I mean... Don't let this little bit into the way of you becoming great.
No. Back up. Back up, Chrissy.
Yes, Mother.
Good.
Or Chrysalis.
Go to bed. But it's 9 in the morning.
Do as I say!
Yes, Mother.
This could be the opportunity we've been looking for. Mantis.
What are your orders, my queen?
Send some of your spies to watch Discord and his precious wife. I must know.
Y'all better hope y'all get caught, or.
As you wish, my queen.
Y'all are doomed. Hopefully, they don't, go crazy and, take Celestia, Luna, and all them.
What he did to me.
What did he do to you? Wow. Guys, I'm excited for the next episode. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please tap the like button down below. Subscribe, leave me a comment, and just like always, link to the original video will be in the description below. Along with Disney Fanatics channel, go subscribe to her, show tons of support. And also my Instagram and Twitter will be down in the description below as well. So go check that out if you want to, and we will see you guys in the next one. Bye!